I can just about see the flame there. So here we go. We have been timing approximately 15 seconds. And it's very easy to see the reason that we're all here today, to understand the point of how quickly this fire spreads. As Paul showed you his field puts just a few moments ago, but the first developing fire, lots of smoke. And I'm sure as the fire develops, you'll actually feel the heat that Paul was telling you about, I think 500 degrees centigrade. The flat, the smoke and the flames would not have the benefit of going to the ocean air. That would be temperatures that would be moving in that direction, especially if the fire had been closed. So here we go. Already the sprinkler system is activated.